Hi friends, welcome to Model Ideas, Rajendhar Bonla. I have created this YouTube channel to guide you, to motivate you towards different courses and to get government jobs. So friends, so today I am going to explain Hyderabad Central University M.Sc. Integrated P.G. Those who have completed their intermediate, then they can apply for 5 years Integrated P.G. means 3 years degree and 2 years P.G. So I will give you complete details of this course and model paper with key. So be ready and have your watch on this. And if you watching this video first time, please subscribe this channel and you can select the bell button. Now see my dears, Hyderabad Central University offers a course Integrated PG for science students. Till now I have uploaded different question papers of that arts students and even some question papers of M.Sc. Maths, Physics, Chemistry and some others. Now I am going to explain in this video is that only for intermediate students who have completed their intermediate with science background, then here is a chance to go for that 5 years mathematics, integrated mathematics course and physics and chemical sciences means chemistry or system biology or applied geology. So these are that courses are there in Hyderabad Central University. So now my dears, there is only one exam, common examination for all these courses. Then this exam paper consists of 100 marks and 100 questions. Okay, most of our students, they feel very bad that they did not get any kind of material or question papers regarding the Hyderabad Central University. Then I try to give this question paper with key. And you must have to read all these questions. Okay, now I see my dears, each one question consists of 1 mark. Okay, and you can understand that there is a minus mark too. Okay, and don't try to bubble every question without your knowledge. Okay, and here is that question number 1 to 25 biology questions, next another 25 questions chemistry, and another 25 questions mathematics, and another 25 questions physics. Okay, then this question paper is somewhat very easy for that MPC students, but those who are in BIPC students, you must have to read mathematics. Okay, and this mathematics questions, they may not reach to that intermediate level, they are at the level of school level. Okay, and BIPC students, they have botany and zoology. Here there are 25 questions based on your botany and zoology, and 25 questions your chemistry as a intermediate chemistry, and next physics, but very difficult for that mathematics questions. But I mean that you must have to focus on these questions. Okay, next biology question number 1, just you have to read this question, and you have 100 questions and 120 minutes my dears. So read this question carefully and try to find the answer. And first of all, I advise you take a pen, or pen, first of all pass your mobile and take a pen and notebook, then read this question and immediately you must have to answer it, and don't watch only in that mobile paper, mobile. Okay, you must have to think this is your question paper, and I will give you key at the end of this paper, then you can understand that how many marks did you get from your model paper. Okay, if you get more than 90, then you will get seat in your respected courses. Okay, then Hyderabad Central University model paper, this is for integrated PG for science students. Okay, just read this question and try to understand your answer. Yeah, question number 8, send 4 options, then you can understand it. Okay, question number 9, 4 options. 10th question, these questions are from your botany and zoology from plus 2 and as well as up to 10th class. Okay, now question number 13, and you will be very clear in finding this answer. Read this question as soon as carefully and try to have a complete idea on these 4 options, and you can bubble and complete reading this answer, finding answer and bubbling. You must have to complete all of these work within the 50 seconds, then you will get some laser time in the exam hall. Otherwise you don't get any kind of time. Okay, next. And some of my students, they are asking me for what are the different books that we need to read for this. See, my dears, you must have to focus on your intermediate. Absolutely. That those are the material. Okay, you need not depend any kind of secondary material. Next, 23rd question, right? Okay, question number 24th. 25th. Yes, we completed biology questions. Next, chemistry questions from your intermediate level. Okay, right? See? Okay, again. Then 28th. Okay, 29th. 30. Okay, now 31 question, 32 question, 4 options, 33, 34. So like a spark in your mind, you must have to complete these answers. Okay, now 37th question, 38th question, 40, 41, yeah, 42, 43 questions, 44th question, 45, 46, yeah, 47. Try to pause it and try to read this question completely and try to find out its answers. Very clear. 50 questions completed. Okay, next, another section, mathematics. And BPSC students, you did not feel it was difficult because you don't have mathematics at your degree level, intermediate level. But in the Hyderabad Central University, there are 25 questions from your mathematics. So that you should not feel about it, just you have to see and read again your 10th level books. Those are very helpful for this. If you don't have any material regarding to mathematics, then you need to search in that online. Then even myself, I want to give details of some books of Hyderabad Central University. Okay, my dears, question number 61, 62, now 63, read this question, try to find its answers. Okay, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Next, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Yeah, we come to another topic. Next topic is that physics. Okay. And physics is there for even arts and sciences students. It's not science means biology, BPSC and MPSC students, not arts students. Okay. Now question number 78. Read it very carefully, my dears. Okay. Question number 81. And within that 120 minutes, you need to complete your exam. Then there are very less seats available in Hyderabad Central University. Okay. Only 30 seats are available for some courses. And for some integrated courses, there are only 16 seats are available. And the competition is that from the entire world. Most of the foreigners, they want to come to that Hyderabad Central University because it's a good university in our India. and entire Indian students too, they wanted to apply for this. Okay. And the 87th question. 88th question. Okay. 89th question. 89th options. Okay. Next 19th question. 19th one. This is the 19th one. 91. Okay. 92. 93. 94th question. 95th question. 96th question. 97th question. 98th question. 99. Question number is 99. 100. Right? So this is the question paper, and now you have to pause your video and please come to that key. Right here is the key. See, Hyderabad University, Hyderabad Central University entrance examination 2019 model paper. Just you can see first 25 questions here only. You can focus on that question number 1B. Now you can compare and how many marks now you are getting from your answers. If you get very less marks, now you can understand how do you prepare for it. Okay. Yeah, 26 to, I'm going very slow scrolling. 50 questions. Okay. Next 51 to 75 questions. Yeah. Just you have to see that. Okay. 75. Next 76. Okay, up to 90, then 98, then 100. So these are about that key. So friends, I think you understood it very well, and I hope you have understood the difficulty of these questions of Hyderabad Central University. And you need to find out whether these questions are from your intermediate level, first year or second year, or maybe from your school background. And you can read the books relating to these questions. Okay. And I hope all of you get seat in Hyderabad Central University, and this is a good platform that you can carve your life based on this hard work. Okay. And thank you, and I wish all the best who want to go for this Hyderabad Central University examination. And if you have still doubts, just you can ask me and I will try to give answers to your questions. Okay. And have a look on for my next videos, and please subscribe my channel and share it to your friends. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.